Okay guys, one more quick little vid here on Bayswater. And we're indeed running. Let's take a little spin through the park on a Sunday afternoon. What do you say? Hopefully I've got the camera angle set up properly. It's fine for your viewing enjoyment, hopefully. We'll get out of the corner here and then we'll head home. This is a nice leisurely Sunday afternoon drive, and it has been for a long time. I love it. Fumes. Yeah, it's a bit better. Okay. Yeah. Up to the corner. I don't mind driving on the streets. But traffic doesn't bother me, it's just the diesel fumes in the air. We've kind of kind of heavy. Let's check out the fun going on down here. Looks like a big argument. I love the way they're all in the cycle path. I should ring my bell to try to get through. There's somebody actually trying to get through. Ring your bell off you like there, girly. Yeah, you're gonna get through all right. Let's go through this crowd one more time just for fun. So here is a nice corner for testing your stationary cycling skills and the conversations that people partake in are very stimulating too. It's actually quite a good bit of fun. It's nice to see all the perspectives that there is. So I will make my way through here on the official cycle path, which is hilarious. I love trying to make it through a crowd without getting off my bike. You have to good. No. Didn't do it.
Very well.
Try this again. Okay, let's try this again. Have to get off my bike that time. I want to get all the way through.
The few people who don't just fit on the crowd. I ask you, what does the word Muslim mean? And what does the word Islam mean? And nobody knows. And the hard thing for us Muslims. The hard thing for us Muslims.
Okay. Here we go. Try to make it through the crowd again. Hope you can hear my little commentary over all the action.
And there we have Jesus Christ go. In the New Testament.
It's always a challenge I give to myself. See if I'm losing any of my balance. Hey, look at that. It was easy that time. I'll try it one more time. One time I actually made it through 14 times. And I haven't hit a person yet, and I won't. I don't plan on it. Okay, let's do it again. Here we go. Through the crowd. Okay, so we're on the official bike path. And I love the way it gets more crowded. More crowded by the second. Hardly anybody in the way, that's no challenge at all. We need a crowd here. That's no good. I'll go back and forth a couple more times. I love this corner. It really opens up your eyes to life, doesn't it?
It's sad, but food is technology.
I think it's cool.
He has come to make the black sheep.
People preaching the holy scriptures, people going on about Judaism, killing the seals, Christianity, Buddhism. Hey, wow, the more the merrier. Islam.
The more people gather, the more people are going to gather.
Now we'll just head back home. Zip up here first, real quick. Hope the camera angle is good, guys. And girls. Okay, so let's go back, make our way through the crowd. One more time. And then we'll head her home. Okay, through the crowd or through the bike path? Through the crowd. Okay. Didn't make it that time. And we get back on. Ah. You guys understand the challenge, right? I love it when there's a real dense crowd and it's really tough to get through.
Jesus Christ!
It's good for the balance practice. Anyways, we'll head home now. That was fun.